SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
If you see a small paper airplane icon at the top of your iPhone 13 screen, then you might be wondering what it means and, more importantly, how to get rid of it. In this video, we're going to show you two possible options for the paper airplane icon and how you can remove each of them. The first airplane icon that we're going to remove from our iPhone 13 is the one that's currently visible at the top right corner of my screen. That icon means that your phone is in airplane mode, which means that a lot of your devices won't connect to your iPhone and that you might have trouble accessing the internet. You can turn off airplane mode on your iPhone 13 by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen to open the control center. Then you can tap the airplane icon to turn it off. After a couple seconds, all of your network connections are going to reestablish themselves and you'll be able to use your phone as normal. The next airplane icon that we're going to deal with is this one up here on the top left of my screen. That indicates that an app or service on your phone is currently using your location. If you want to turn this off, then you can open the Settings app, scroll down and choose Privacy and Security, touch the Location Services button, then tap the button to the right of Location Services and tap Turn Off at the bottom of the screen. Now you'll see that that arrow icon is gone. However, you will also find that some of the apps and services on your phone won't work properly if they don't have access to your location. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.